just 1 minute you can help.
Earlier in the day, Hezbollah took responsibility for what that would be. Waiting to greet him, unrelenting protests call him couldn't escape. Well, for more on this situation and the wider tensions across the Middle East, I've been speaking with Martin Keir, an international relations expert at the University of Sydney, specialising in war and conflict, specifically in the Middle East. Martin Keir, thanks so much for joining us. Now, a wider escalation in the region on this conflict has always loomed ever since those October 7 attacks. But just how significant is this fight today with the occupied Gaza?
I think there is the very real danger of a disproportionate response
very tasty.
By Israel that will then compel Hezbollah to retaliate. So we get involved in this really tit-for-tat response between Israel and Hezbollah. You know.
Hezbollah denies being behind this attack, but it has said that it is behind some other attacks that have happened recently. What do you think is going to happen from here, and how do you think it's going to happen?
Militarily, Israel is more likely to respond through air attacks. That's what Israel dominates. It hasn't been since 1973 that
background about that particular community.
The Druze are a religious group. They branched out or branched away from Islam around the 10th and 11th century. They include parts of what we would now say would be very original Christianity.